Everyone, I think it's time that me and AutoLights tell you a story. It's a story how the new Storm King was born. It all started on the last week of October, a few days before Halloween, on the festival of Halloween. He'll be fine, but I am very upset with him. Why did he try to eat all those candies? Look at this. It's barely enough for some trick-or-treaters. I know it's not Stitch's fault, but I need to know who is really responsible for all of this. And I have to get more candies before the store closes. Really? Are you sure you can handle this? Thanks, everyone. I better get going before the store close around 9. Mega Duck? Hyena? Deceptive Darkness and Deadly Gang? What is going on? Don't touch me, you filthy beast! Hey!
hands. Ugh!
Come on, guys! Get him!
Sorry that I'm late to your wedding. There was a crazy traffic back there. That's right. And I hope you won't mind I give you a late wedding present.
This is
I imagine wish that we could get through the thundering force field and attack. Hey, Trump! This is a part where you lose!
Me, you loathsome.